There stands a rose down in your garden. You left it there, so all along it's been neglected. It feels a warning, but no kind word to it answers. Its beauty now is fastly fading. Once it was the brightest red, it's withering fast, its head is bowing, and no love to it is shown. Please don't neglect the rose in your garden. Show it your love every day, and it will prove to be sweet as flowers that will never fade away. I guess by now you know my story. Don't neglect the love that's true, for it could prove to be the sweetest flower that will never bloom for you. Could be a mother, sister or brother, husband, wife, a little child, or it could be the love for your Savior that you neglected all of. Don't neglect the rose in your garden. Show it your love every day, and it will prove to be the sweetest flower that will never fade away. Yes, Jesus is the rose in your garden. Show him your love every day, and he will prove to be the sweetest flower.